Welcome back to my corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to Family Guy, the very best of Lois Griffin. Okay, yeah, back to reacting to Family Guy again. I've reacted to Mr. Herbert. I don't even know how to begin with Mr. Herbert. I've reacted to Peter Griffin. I've reacted to my favorite Stewie. Now let's get to Stewie's mother, who he's always trying to off, Lois Griffin. Where can I begin with Lois Griffin? Housewife, mother, not a good one, but the mother nonetheless. So, without further ado, let's get into this reaction. It's recording.
Hey, I'm home. I got groceries.
You what?
Yeah, I was driving past here and we were out of some stuff, so I...
Oh. You listen to me, you son of a bitch. I've got one thing in this lifetime. One thing!
You always say I never do anything around here.
Yeah, I like saying that more than I like you doing things.
Dad, I got the rest from the car.
Chris, run! You were right. She didn't appreciate it.
Oh, crap.
Again, not a good mom.
That's right. I do groceries.
Oh, that was fantastic. Hey, when'd you get that tattoo on your lower back?
I don't know, Peter. Meth is a hell of a drug.
What?
I'm just glad to have you back on my side.
What did you say?
Oh, about the sheep?
You know what? I think it'd be a laugh hanging out with Lois before she married Peter, before she had Meg, Chris, Stewie. I think she'd been a blast.
Come on,
Peter just loves winding Lois up.
You're going to Meg's play, and that's that.
Is that that now, Mrs. That's That?
If you're gonna shoot me, you might want to tie your shoelaces first. Now, are you gonna go to Meg's play or not?
Yes!
You like eating red carpet, tough guy?
Yes!
Say you like eating red carpet!
I like eating red carpet!
It's not Quagmire. A charade, Mom. I am a lesbian. What do I have to do to prove this to you?
Well, maybe if I'd seen you kiss your girlfriend.
Fine.
What was that? What is she, your grandmother? That's no kiss. Watch this. Thanks.
Now
we want candy.
What?
You heard me. Take Justin's bag of candy and pour it into Stewie's. All of it. And if I think you're holding back on me, we're gonna have a serious problem.
Wait, all right. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, serious problem.
Good. Now go in your purse, take out $40 and put it in the bag.
All right.
You're busy a lot now.
I don't have $40.
All right, I understand. I'll be back tomorrow for the $80. And I'm taking your welcome mat.
Wow. Less than you
don't
run
across. I had a void in my life, like there was a secret hole in me.
Oh, God!
And I was trying to fill that hole with Quagmire. All kinds of expensive objects and things.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Quagmire, I'll get to you next. At some point.
Oh, God!
System teach me a lesson.
That one is also sexual.
5'1"?
Wow, Dr. Hackman, that's really short. I mean, I suppose it's fine if he's gonna die at 14. Is there anything on there about that?
I still can't believe I did this. I've seen this episode. Even the name of the tape sounds sus. Quest for Fur. Wow. Well, it's one thing you say about Lois. She ain't like all the other moms.
Come in.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, Meg.
So, Meg, your birthday's coming up, huh? You excited about turning...
Like, you can make it any more of his...
Okay,
that you didn't know your own door
thing. Tommy D'Amico's house is two stories. Now, if we set up booby traps here...
How'd you get these blueprints?
Oh, your mother has her ways. She has her ways. Can I have the blueprints for the D'Amico house?
Sure, here you go. You know what Joe said the street value of that cocaine would have been?
Let's see. 4.5 kilos uncut...
I'm just worried that she knows about how she knows most of these things.
The Rogwin, 1.7 mil, that area?
Yeah. That's...
And don't forget, if you screw this up, Mommy's gonna kill all of your toys.
Okay.
Undecided voters are the biggest idiots on the planet. Try giving short, simple answers.
Sir, your question, please?
Mrs. Griffin, what do you plan to do about crime in our city?
A lot. Because that's what Jesus wants. 9/11 was bad.
I agree with that.
God, I can't believe how easy this is.
Mrs. Griffin, what are your plans for cleaning up our environment?
9/11.
Mrs. Griffin, what about our traffic problem?
9/11.
She didn't say 9/11 full of it. And so eating it up like candy. What the fuck?
It's just tops. It's the bee's knees, Meg. Oh, when you rattle it around just right. Oh, my God. I mean, you remember when we had that old car with the bad shocks and I used to take the old dirt road on purpose? Meg?
I love you.
$20 limit. We set a cap, you jerk.
Are you trying to make us look bad, you son of a bitch?
Oh, I can't believe I'm married to a big, scary police officer.
Just keep your eyes on the eggs, ma'am.
Yes, officer.
Kia is as scary as a cat dressed as a bunny. He's not scary if you try.
You are such a petty cop.
Don't break those yolks, ma'am. God, Lois, I hit you.
I know. Now stick your finger in there and twist it.
And go to M2.
Are you okay?
No. I came in with my wife and now I can't find her.
That's a child.
I'm sure she's here somewhere. Come on, I'll help you find her.
Okay.
Will Lois Griffin please come to the courtesy booth? We have a little gift for you.
I'm Lois. Oh, for God's sakes, Peter.
Yay, Lois!
I can't do a PR.
And have a wonderful time. Is that it?
That just killed the vibe. Come in.
Boys, please. It's Christmas Eve. This is a night for magic and wonder and joy. Okay, so a couple of things have gone wrong, but we can still have a great Christmas.
Jeez, kids. You know, I was this close to losing it, but your mom's right.
Well, sure I am. Meg, honey, get me some paper towels. Let's lose the bad tidings, clean up this mess, and find that holiday cheer.
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
We're out of paper towels.
No. Paper.
Oh, shit.
Towels!
Hey, lady, you got something to say to me?
Yeah, all I did was wish you a Merry Christmas.
Wish? It's easy to wish, but does anyone take responsibility and make it happen? No. You all expect someone else to do it for you. Like Santa Claus or Mommy.
What the... Take it off!
Happy birthday, Mom!
Oh, thank you, everybody. I know it's a little self-centered, but this is my favorite day of the year.
Here, Mom. This is from me and Meg.
Topo? The smoker's tooth polish?
Take the hint.
Anthony, you want to come with me?
Sure.
Don't be ridiculous. I'll keep him company till you get back. Goodbye, Meg. Let's not play games. The other day you said I was attractive. Now what are we going to do about it?
Oh my God. Wow. This is so cool. I've never had a MILF come on to me before. Can I kiss you?
Let me ask you this. Do my gray hairs bother you?
What gray hairs?
Kiss me.
This cougar! I cannot deal with her.
I forgot my keys. Do you know where...
We have your own daughter's boyfriend. Wait, what? Hold on.
Mom, I forgot my keys. Do you know where...
rape?
I'm done. Okay, that's it. It's over. It's over. What can I say? Loves ain't like any of the other moms. A mix between a cool mom and a crazy mom. I'm still not over that that episode where she tried to seduce a barely legal Justin Bieber. I'm sure there's more horrible things she's done, but poor Abba the case, she probably was fun before she had kids. Anyway, okay, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you want. I post if whenever I feel like it. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.